Bauer Recruits. It's Jason John reporting from the nation's capital. I'm right here in front of the Department of Commerce, where I will be starting my first day here as an intern in the Office of Public Affairs. I'm looking forward to a great day. Until next time, go Cougs!
We are walking to the Lincoln Memorial. You can see Tracy going up and Nadine, Colleen. And here comes Jason. Say hi, Jason.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey. Washington Monument in the back. Martin Luther King Jr. gave a speech.
I have a dream.
For the Bauer Cougs who have a dream. You get a better shot of it. Stars, right? And then if you stand in the center of it right here, you get an echo. So, hello! Hi, Einstein! Go Cougs!
Is Congresswoman Tammy Duckworth.
Hi.
Good morning. Good morning. It is currently 6:30 in the morning.
5:30 your time.
Yeah, 5:30 your time. Vanessa and I have been awake since like 5 a.m. to get ready, and we're headed to the Financial Services Roundtable for the big inauguration event and parade.
Go Cougs!
Woo, go Cougs! And just look at how packed everything is. Like, everyone is awake. And they're
moving and shaking, ready for inauguration day.
Yeah, it's a big, exciting day.
Look at that car.
We'll catch up with you guys later.
Bye.
It's the president over there. In the car with the flag.
Tell me if you see him, Tatiana. Oh, they're going slowly.
Oh, come on, people.
Wow. Bauer Cougs, you are seeing your president right now.
You're walking too fast now.
That one has long legs. Wow. This is history in the making, guys.
Okay.